today I would like to show you how to crab the penguin with the aubergine or somebody call eggplant. What we need: stick, toothpick, and the black eye pea. Okay, now we gonna start. We cut, make the stomach like this. Cut the skin really thin out to make the stomach from the penguin. Now we make the wing. Cut really thin like this, both sides. Now we have the wing, we have the stomach. We gonna make the eye, make the hole both sides. Okay, now we put the eye on black eye pea both sides. Now we finish. Put the eye on. Penguin, cut the mouth. This is mouth. And then put the leg on. Now we have the penguin.